Here's the title poem of my next to last book. It's called Mayflies. In sombre forest, when the sun was low, I saw from unseen pools a mist of flies in their quadrillions rise and animate a ragged patch of glow with sudden glittering, as when a crowd of stars appear through a brief gap in black and driven cloud, one arc of their great round dance showing clear. It was no muddled swarm I witnessed, for in entrechats each fluttering insect there rose 2 steep yards in air, then slowly floated down to climb once more, so that they all composed a manifold and figured scene, and seemed the weavers of some cloth of gold, or the fine pistons of some bright machine. Watching those lifelong dancers of a day as night closed in, I felt myself alone in a life too much my own, more mortal in my separateness than they, unless I thought I had been called to be not fly or star, but one whose task is joyfully to see how fair the fiats of the caller are. By no means all of my poems about natural things are religious in intention, but in this poem, at any rate, one can clearly see that the natural world delights me by its order, and that I attribute its order to the Creator.